I'm back for another video. I'm back for another video, and I'll be doing a box opening. I'll be doing a fidget spinner. This is in a black fidget spinner. I have a jawbreaker in my mouth, so I can't beat up. This a fidget spinner. So let's stop wasting time and let's open this thing. Right. Come on, straight away. Right. This is very new. So this is very new. I just got it today. Well, ordered it quite a few days ago, and finally it came. It goes proper far. Let's see if I'm doing some tricks. Woo! Tricks are boy. Right. So on my thumb. Any more tricks on my thumb I could do? Or let's try these four fingers if I could do it. Wait, so my pinky first. Oh, almost. Oh! Pinky's honestly so hard to do. If you have a fidget spinner yourself at home. Oh, I just done it! Oh, I just done it, guys. Like I was saying, if you have a fidget spinner yourself at home, please leave a comment down below. I have a fidget spinner and say what colour you have. Tell me in the comments section down below if you want me to do more fidget spinner videos. And try to take the bearings out. Wait, see if it comes out straight away. Oh, it just comes out straight away. So that and that. Right, the fidget spinner. Well, the bearings. The fidget spinner without no bearings.
You stupid.
So, see for how it goes. Oh! Oh! That looks sick! It's so light as well, and it spins really fast. Because it's so light, it spins really fast. Yeah. It looks sick because it looks like nothing's in the middle, just black lines around. So easy to stop as well because there's no bearings in. Right. I'm going to stick one bearing in. Oh, there we go. See how it feels like. So. Wait, what? No! Look, I'm not spinning at all. Because when I spin it, it goes all shaky like that. And look at that. It goes back and forth. Let's try with two bearings in. There we go. Wait. Oops. Still exactly the same, but it's just harder to spin. Yeah, exact same behind the spin. And you all know, with three bearings in, with all three bearings in, yeah. It's just a normal fidget spinner. It spins very good. I think it spins really good without the bearings and with the bearings. I think it spins. Yo, if I have a good look, if you spin it on the table, it actually moves. Well, it depends how hard you flick it. Oh, now it's not moving right. So there you go, there you have it. My fidget spinner box opening. Leave in the comments below if you want me to do more fidget spinners. And, don't know what I'm doing next with my favorite spinner. So, leave a link in the description down below. And, yeah. Tell me what video I can do next. I can do a gaming video, an outside in the garden video, like play outside in the garden. A fidget spinner video, a Q&A will be good, would you rather, anything really, there's lots of videos I can do, challenges will be good, and yeah, so please like, subscribe, and peace.